Now, the first must-have in any virtual training is intentionality. Think first about your organization's needs. What do you want to accomplish through this virtual training? And how does that support your organization? Then consider your audience's needs, the people that will participate in your training.